What I want you to think about there is right now you're ascending to 3, and you're stepping laterally, if I'm important for it, but it's putting you in a stage exit. Don't get to move anymore. She's coming through, and she's like, why aren't you moving? And you're like, now I can, I'm stuck. Yeah. So as you come through here, you've got a lot of motion coming up this line. Come in here with her, okay? And you're gonna show her that knee valve, but instead of sending the 3 together, go tight on that jump.
Right.
You're gonna come through, you're gonna show her some knee valve here, keep your steps nice and short, so that now you're actually traveling the 4 with her. That's the send, instead of the send being on 3. Okay. Because now you've got somewhere to go. Okay? Let's try that again.
Am I not going in far enough?
You're going up there, but you're not really gluing yourself to it. So we want to keep her moving by staying nice and engaged here. So So keep paying attention to that. I like the line at the end better.
Yeah.
The reason being, she's with the front. She knows that it's connecting.
Yeah.
She's still going to drive towards you.
Right.
But she's going to watch it.
Okay.
Good. Good. Thank you. All right.